one of the most dramatic transformations of any fireman on Earth. As their icy hunting grounds disappear, polar bears are forced to seek new food sources. Luckily, they're excellent swimmers. They can cover 100 miles or more.
Hello? Yeah, I don't know if it's the same spot, but I called Juan Zato something on Maine. It's a 2004. God, this car's such a headache.
This bear fails in its hunt, and it's been badly wounded. Unable to search for food, you will starve to death.
Rough life for polar bear.
In this hostile frozen world, the largest land predator on Earth struggles to survive. On the opposite side of the world lies the vast ice-covered landmass of Antarctica. Temperatures plummet as low as -136 degrees Fahrenheit. Into the freezing ocean to fish.
They get air.
The second one isn't so lucky. The seal attacks.
I saw one where I waited on the edge and then would just open its mouth. Isolated rock off the coast of Antarctica. 2 million chinstrap penguins gathered here in breeding season. Maybe daily commutes out to sea through ferocious waves.
But the journey is not easy. A field of broken ice blocks their beach from the open ocean.
So cold.
One of the braver chicks goes first. As
skids across the top of the already dangerous jackknives. And the bigger danger lurks below. Are peaceful, beautiful places. But these thin, sandy borderlands are battlegrounds for many wild animals, where danger lurks and only the strongest survive. For humans, beaches are places to relax and unwind, peaceful and beautiful. Isolated beach near the southern end of South America, a monster comes ashore. A fully grown male southern elephant seal.
Zoe!
She's just stretched. She's on her bed.
Come here!
She's not getting up.
Zoe! Hello? ¿Qué pasó? Sure, I'm cool with that, but I have to do homework later today.
But the Heron Master's work is never done. Another protector has come for his throne.
Okay.
Today, all right.
Okay.
Thousands of miles north
on the beach. My place, I'll just text you the address. No. God, he makes the weirdest noises.
Who?
My dad.
Why?
He's going like...
so,
I don't know, it's like a tick he has. It's getting worse.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought it was just his lung.
No, he does it on purpose.
Really?
Yeah.
What the heck? That was weird.
No.
I thought it was just he had like a breathing problem or something.
No, it started like he would just do it every once in a while, like. But now it's just like non-stop. Because he can stop it at times.
What the heck?
It's weird.
The shark hits the unsuspecting sea. alone behind. One strike is lethal.
I thought I was in a bad mood, but it's been a few years now, so I guess this is who I am.